is Leonor with the LDM Creations. We're gonna be making a cute card today using the dress form framelits, the You Amazing Family stamp set, and the Sassy Salutations stamp set. We are going to be using the Big Shot and some trim that I bought at Walmart. The first step is going to be cutting the dress form. So I'm going to be using my Big Shot. I'm going to use my acrylic plates, and I'm going to use black cardstock to cut the dress. Okay, now the dress is cut, and I'm going to get my cutting mat and my hot glue gun so I can adhere this cute ribbon that I got at Walmart. And it's basically satin. It's really cute. It comes pre-pleated, and I'm just going to use a tiny portion so you can see that to make a longer dress. So basically, I'm just gonna go ahead and measure it and hot glue it to the dress. I'm gonna get my ribbon scissors so I get a sharp cut, and I'm going to put hot glue on the cardstock so I can adhere the pre-pleated ribbon. And you have to kind of work quickly with the hot glue because it dries out really fast. So I'm going to go ahead and cut the end here so I have a nice even shape. So as you can see, my glue dried a little too fast in here, so I'm going to go ahead and put a little more in here. Then the next thing, as you can see, it looks really cute. It gives it a little touch of elegance. The next step that I'm gonna be doing is putting a belt in the dress. And for that, I went ahead and used some of the scraps that I had of this really pretty shimmer paper. And I'm just gonna go ahead and cut a tiny little piece to make the dress. I'm gonna fast forward this section, but basically I cut the tiny little belt and then I use some glue dots to adhere the little belt to the dress. Okay, so now my dress is dry. The little belt with the little shimmery paper and the ruffle is dry. So now it's ready to go in the card. So let's go ahead and get the card going. To do the card, we're going to do the basic black, and I'm going to do a big card, 8.5 by 11, folded in half. So I have the 8.5 by 11 black piece of cardstock. And I'm gonna score it at 5.5. Okay. And then I'm going to do a layering mat. And I'm gonna cut my mat at 5.25.
Okay, so let me show you. I'm gonna go ahead and stamp the sentiment. Let me just back up a little bit here. There you go. With the "You're such an amazing sister." So I'm gonna go ahead and line up my stamp here. Make sure it's straight. Okay, and I'm gonna use black Stay-Zone. Let me show you a detail of the dress. It's blingy and elegant. Since she's having a black and white theme, I just went ahead and did black and white card. So let me zoom out so you can see what it looks like. Let me get this mess out of here. So really simple and elegant. So what I'm gonna do on the inside with the rest of the paper that I got in here, I'm gonna go ahead and put my sentiment, and I'm going to use the "Happy Birthday" from the Sassy Salutation. So I'll come back and I'll do that. Okay, so there you go. You're such an amazing sister. Happy birthday. Really cute, simple card. You can do it really fast and it looks really elegant. Until next time, thanks for watching and happy crafting.